class, today I'm going to show you how to make slime. So this is all the items you'll need. Borax, 2 cups, and 1 mixing tool. You can use fork, spoon, or anything you want, and then you need school tool. The first step is to get a cup or bowl and place the glue. Mix until you have no more chunks. So the next step is to get 3 teaspoons of water and borax and pour it inside the glue. If you want it to be a different color than like glue color, then you can use paint or food color. Your slime is now sticking, then you should add more water and borax in 1 teaspoon. Looking like this, that means it's working. Time is working, you can take it out. And you can play with it. Fun project. If you have nothing to do at home, you can make it and then you can play around with it.